The Strange Brigade, on their way to Devil Knows Where, at the start of yet another thrilling yarn of death-defying Deading Do.
Egypt again, eh? Ne'er rest for the wicked.
Evil never rests, so nor can we.
Just as long as it goes better than that mess at Patagonia.
Patagonia, eh? How intriguing. I wonder what...
Hush, Ollia. Here's your ladyship.
Thank you, Gracie. Yes, Egypt again, Professor De Quincey. And this is why.
Egypt, land of ancient secrets and mummified mysteries.
Veronica Brownridge, some of you probably owe your lives to the valuable undercover work she does for the department.
Veronica, an invaluable contributor to the brigade's efforts.
Her last assignment was to join the dig expedition of Sir Edgar Harbin, a wealthy amateur Egyptologist searching for the legendary tomb of Setteki.
Setteki? Black-hearted fiend.
Yes. The infamous witch queen of ancient Egypt. Her final resting place has been lost for millennia. Miss Brownridge's task was to ensure it remained so, but her last communication indicated that Harbin had found the tomb and was about to open it. We haven't heard from her since, and must now fear the worst. Prepare yourselves, Brigade. Secure the dig site and find the tomb. If Harbin has indeed opened it and freed the thing imprisoned inside, then who knows what horrors you will soon be facing.
A plucky Brigade agent missing, and some damn fool possibly setting free an ancient evil. Time to call on the services of the Strange Brigade. What thrilling tales and awe-inspiring adventures await our heroes today! Tally-ho, Brigade! There's work here to be done!
Bloody hot here. This is going to be worse than a bank holiday weekend in Margate.
Blocked in already. By wood, no less. Ah, success! Well played. Ha! They don't know where you went there. Bridge out. This awkward obstacle will have to be overcome some other way. Magical moggies! What tantalizing treasures are they hiding? Ancient nemesis of all adventurers. How will our heroes ever hope to bypass such a thing? Huzzah! Onwards, Strange Brigade. There's adventure to be had. Oh my! What's this? Good Lord! Nefarious necromancy! What horrific hocus-pocus summons these cadaverous creations back to loathsome life?
Bloody mummies. I might have known.
Huh? It was him or you, Strange Brigade. Well shot. Spoils of victory. Hello, that looks rather interesting. A locked gate, an abandoned camp, the plot thickens. Success. Good show. Blades of glory. I can think of a few good uses for these razor-sharp rotaries. Oh, fully charged. Fantastic. The old 1-2 punch.
Ammo.
Of these blighters. Let's hope some swift gunplay could cut them down to size.
Those armored shells are going to be so cracking.
Once. That log looks jolly useful.
Oh, gold for Frank.
A key! I wonder what secrets this crafty little devil will unlock. conundrum you've stumbled onto here, chaps. Way ahead open! Onwards, Brigade! There's murderous mysteries and sinister secrets to be uncovered here.
So hard.
An obscure find, to be sure, but well worth the effort. An ancient antiquity. A new addition for the Brigade private collection, methinks. Crikey! Who the devil's throwing spears about? Oh, no! Armored attackers! Watch out, Strange Brigade! By Jove! Someone certainly doesn't want our heroes reaching that dig site.
Ah, just what I need. Some ammo.
For us, eh? Oh, jolly good. A nice bit of reading. That's always fun. What's this? Sinister sorcery blocking the way forward? Perhaps our heroes need to stand together and use their amulets on it.
Ammo.
What paranormal padlock have our heroes managed to stumble upon here? This is quite the sinister development. And what's this? Yet more undead corpses rising to the occasion, and the blighters are wearing armor! How jolly unsporting of them. One piece of unearthly evil destroyed, all thanks to the splendid efforts of the Strange Brigade. Incoming enemies and a trap-laden archway. Think fast, Brigade! Our heroes arrive at the dig site, but yet there's still no sign of their quarry.
Share this among us.
You've reached the camp? Excellent. We need to know if Harbin's found and opened that tomb.
Search someplace full of corpses, find and kill the thing that made those corpses. Business as usual, really.
paranormal puzzle?
How peculiar.
I'll have that.
There's the lock, but how to get the key? Best get looking, Brigade.
Picking up some ammo. I can use these.
More of these beggars popping up. Someone clearly doesn't want our heroes getting inside this tomb. Yes, huzzah! Well spotted. Jove, I think you've cracked it.
This will come in handy.
Key to success. Well found, Brigade. Ho-ho-ho, now you've got a gem for your gun.
Ammo. Cracking stuff.
Ugh.
nice.
Oh dear. Truly a somber moment for the brigade here. Poor Veronica's paid the ultimate price, it would seem.
It's always the good ones. Picking up some ammo. It'll take more than this to stop the strange brigade, we hope.
Delightful.
Lord, the Queen of the Damned!
Are our heroes too late?
Resupply.
Oh, my! Looks like the local wildlife found Harbin long before the brigade. How gruesome. By the Lord Harry, this can't be good. Oh, heavens! What long-forgotten evil have our heroes stumbled upon here, then? Will they even find out? Or will this terrifying tomb's residence prove to be too much for the Strange Brigade?
Cleaning up the mess made by rich kids. Story of my bloody life. Ah, just what I need.
Brigade, what? Simple quest to find Harbin reveals a dead horror from ancient times, awoken and set loose upon the world. Fear not, though. The Strange Brigade are on the case. Aha! Now to dole out the treasure. How lovely.